The album was recorded in Surry Hills in Sydney in a studio called Big Jesus Burger. We spent a week in the big drum room where the drums were tracked and some of the bass. And then we spent the rest of it in the small playroom where everything was guitars and vocals were tracked.
Recording the album in the end was actually a surprisingly kind of individual task for everyone, because obviously when you're tracking, you're not all playing in the same room together, you're kind of doing each part separately, one before the other.
It's interesting, and it's also the way you get to, like, understand your own music way better, is hearing it, like, 10 hours a day, all day. I know, it's a really interesting process.
As this was our first proper recording experience, I had no idea what to expect. Obviously, there was a certain album I was hoping to come out with. This is definitely different to it, but definitely better.
When we were recording it, we definitely believed in what we were doing and the sound we were going for. So really the only thing I hope for when people listen to it is to know that we were playing music that felt authentic to us and real to us. And that's all that really mattered at that stage. If we know that we did that during the recording process, I think we can be pretty happy.